A small group literally is better small. 4 is better than 6. 6 is better than 8. 8 is better than 10.
Okay.
You don't want to have 10 people in a group. When you get 10 people in a group, somebody stops talking.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody becomes a wallflower. The larger group, the more one person tends to dominate. If you have 3 people in a group, that's actually good, where 2 or 3 are gathered in my name. So when we're talking about a small group, we're not saying 10 people.